Hi, welcome to GP Rock Metal World. Japan has many talented and amazing female drummers. This video is 20 Japanese great and amazing female drummers. The drummers in this list is not based on ranking. Please decide for yourself who your favorite drummer is. But first, sorry for my English. Let's start with Aruto. Aruto is the former member of Aldeus. In September 2014, Aruto announced she was leaving Aldeus and music entirely due to her upcoming marriage. She stayed with the group until the end of November 2014, and at the same time, she retired from music and entertainment activities. Aruto joined with Aldeus in January 2010. Kanako Takahashi. Kanako is the drummer of Hagani, the all-female melodic power metal band from Japan. She was born in 2001 and joined with Hagani in 2018. With another members that is Maito and Sakura on guitars, Sayaka on bass, and Uyu on vocals. Next drummer is Haruka Mori. Haruka is female Japanese drummer and graphic designer based in Tokyo, Japan. She is the drummer of Fate Gear, all-female steampunk metal band that formed in 2015. She joined Fate Gear in 2016. Hinako Umemura. Hinako or Hinanju is the former member of Silent Sirens. She was born on March 13, 1991. On September 23, 2020, her voice actress debut was announced as Takao Touka for the game D4DG Groovy Mix. As part of the role, she became a member of the duo Ling Eyes. It was later revealed that she is the DJ of the duo. She left Silent Siren on September 25, 2021. Next is Sai. Sai is the drummer and the member of metal band Hanabi. She likes to show herself in photograph as a tall girl. But the truth is that normally she is always smiling even while playing drums. She likes pandas, ramen, melons, moyashi tuguri, and Disney characters. Her favorite princess is Ariel. Next, Sano Hana. Sano Hana, better known by her stage name Hana. She is a vocalist, guitarist, drummer, and a founding member of Gacharic Spin and Dolls Box. She was born on May 16, 1986 in Tokyo. Murata Tamu. Murata Tamu is new age drummer from Japan who was born on 25th September 1992. She was born in Kanagawa, Japan, and started her music career in 2013. She started working with Sora Mimi in 2013 and left the band in 2017. In 2019, Murata Tamu joined Nemopila with Mayu, Hazuki, Araguchi-san, and Saki. Murata Tamu endorses and uses Tama drums and Mainel cymbals. Haruna. Haruna is the drummer of Love Bites, Japanese all-female heavy metal band. She was born on December 30 in Shizuoka, Japan. Haruna has played drums since she was 13 years old and began writing songs on keyboard at 14. She played drums in Death Rose, another all-female metal band that disbanded in 2015, and she with Miho from Love Bites in 2016. Star-shaped cymbals is a trademark of Haruna's drum set. Miki Tsunoda. Miki Mitan Tsunoda is female Japanese drummer. She was born on December 7, 1963 in Tokyo. Miki Tsunoda is the drummer of Shoya, Japanese all-female heavy metal band formed in 1981. She joined the band in 1982 with Keiko Terada, Miki Igarashi, and Satomi Senba. Next, Senri Kawaguchi. Senri Kawaguchi is Japanese jazz and fusion drummer. She was born on January 8, 1997 in Nagoya, Japan. Senri Kawaguchi started playing drums at the age of 5. In Japan, she is sometimes known as Tekazuhime or Princess of Many Strokes. She has the image of Gekko on the front of her 20-inch bass drum and on her ZGM drumstick. She has won many awards for her drumming. Nagisa. Nagisa is the drummer of Trident, Japanese girl rock band under Flying Dogs label. Trident currently consists of members Serena, Asaka, and Nagisa. Nagisa was born on August 18. Nagisa joined Trident in March 2020 as an exclusive support. She supported by Zildjian and Sakai drums. Next drummer is Natsumi. Natsumi is the drummer of Bright Deer, the girls heavy metal band of 5 members formed in Fukuoka, Japan. She also the former member of Taliaside. Natsumi joined Bright Deer in 2019. She was born on June 8 and her favorite artist is Uberworld. Mari. Mari is the drummer and the original members of Mary's Blood, and also the former member of Death Rose. She was born on December 2 and joined with Mary's Blood in 2009. On December 16, Mary's Blood announced that they will be going on indefinite hiatus in April 2022. Marina. Marina Buzio is the drummer of Alios. She is the daughter of Telly Buzio, one of the most influential musicians in the world. She was born on September 12 in Kanagawa, Japan. Marina is considered one of the fastest and most experienced female drummers around. She got interested in music at very young age and always worked hard to ensure success in everything she set her mind on. Juna. Juna is a former member of Trident. She left the group on March 2020. She was born on September 26 in Osaka, Japan. Juna started playing drums at the age of 15. Now she often posts her drum cover on her YouTube channel. She endorsed by Pearl, Sabian, and Rimu. Rina Suzuki. Rina Suzuki was born on August 21, 1991 in Nara Prefecture, Japan. Better known for both with her full name or by her stage name Rina. She is the drummer and vocalist of the Japanese rock band Scandal. Rina Suzuki plays and endorses Pearl drums. She has her own signature edition snare drums and drumsticks made by the same company. Next drummer is Nao Kawakita. Nao Kawakita was born on December 16, 1975. She is the drummer and backup vocalist of Japanese nu metal band Maximum the Harmon. Nao is the co-founding member of Maximum the Harmon with Daisuke Suda. She recruited her brother Ryo Kawakita to play guitar after Sugi and Kei left the band. Her drumming is heavy with the band sound, while her vocals are light and pop style. Next, Akane Hiroshi. Akane Hiroshi is the drummer of band Maid. She was born on December 14 in Hyogo, Japan. Akane's usual attire is a black and white Maid uniform. In the beginning, she used to add a small hat, which she has since abandoned. According to her, the hat had to be fixed rather tightly to her head, which made her uncomfortable. She said she wants to continue to break the walls between genres and continue to do things no one else but band Maid can do. Next is Yoyoka Soma. Yoyoka Soma is a Japanese drummer from Ishikari. In 2018, at the age of 8, she gained international attention for the online video in which she covered Led Zeppelin, Good Times, Bad Times, which was uploaded to Vimeo as her entry for the 2018 Hit Lucky Girl contest. Yoyoka started drumming at the age 2 and the performing in concert at the age of 4. In 2015, she began playing in her family's band, Kaneai Yoyoka. last drummer is Kanadi Satu. Kanadi Satu was only 11 years old when she won the 2014 Hit Like a Girl contest in category under 18. Kanadi names Akira Jimbo, Steve Gadd, Dave Weichel, Jeff Pokaru, and Suichi Ponta Murakami as inspirational drummers. Kanadi Satu also won the grand prize of the Roland V Drums World Championship 2011 Japan Tournament on Junior Division and placed third during the Akira Jimbo Solo Drum Contest in 2012. And that is 20 Japanese great, talented, amazing, and beautiful drummers. Hope you like it and be sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.